Starting the winter sports season off inside Canton's Arctic Edge Ice Arena, to be exact, for a KLAA-OAA crossover. The Canton Chiefs bringing in the reigning D3 state champs, Farmington. We pick it up in the first period. Fresh off a 4-4 tie with their sister school, Salem, Canton wearing white. Already up 1-0. Nice dish from Marcus Cook. All Nick Harwell has to do is bang it home. 8 seniors gone for Farmington, including their all-state goalie John Letheman. Their leading scorers back, the senior Drake Cole. 21 goals a season ago. Effective use of the screen here to slip one by. The other leading scorer from 2013, now junior forward Jason Petras. This is what you call a gift. Petras buries the biscuit. Farmington led 3-2 after the first period. Canton, right behind their other cross-campus rivals, Plymouth, for second in the KLAA South. Working nicely here. Third period, Brian Aldani with a perfect look to John Winberry and the redirect. We were tied at 3. We would need OT to decide it. Both teams currently unranked. A win here would get some attention. A weird carom finds Aldani, but Aldani earns this one. Top shelf, game winner. Canton wins 4-3. Let's go up the road now to the CompuAir Ice Arena as we bring in David Fay.